So with a regular live 2D model, it's harder to get the O sounds, like O, ah. That O sound is very, very particular to the Bridger, the 3D software, because the iPhone and some Androids know how to track that shape.
How do we un-gibberish-fy it?